But still, you know, there's that factor of the inaccessibility of the court.
Sometimes we're just in the state house.
Oh, that's a pretty tie, young man.
Very close.
Are you leaving tomorrow?
Yes, I leave tomorrow. I'm Andrew. Mandrick, I love you. Okay, bye.
I'll see you.
Okay. Yeah, I know. I've talked to Seth Cohen before, and he's like, don't ever talk to me about ballot access, ever.
Yeah, he doesn't.
All right.
He's a former
libertarian.
He's fine. He said it was from the zip.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.